I am optimistic. We are going to eradicate polio. We will be able to cut CRE and C. diff in half in 5 years. We are going to be able to preserve antibiotics better than we have. We are going to have new technologies that allow us to do this and new ways of responding so our society becomes more resilient. And we're going to do that because everyone has a role to play. As patients, we need to recognize that, you know, there are good bacteria and bad bacteria. They're not all bad. Some protect us, and it's not an us against them thing. It's an environment that we need to tip toward a healthier place. In healthcare settings, outpatient and inpatient, we need to do more. Philanthropy has a very important role to play here. Industry has a very important role to play here. The healthcare system, the public health system, policymakers, we all can make a difference in stopping the threat of superbugs.